I am in the parking lot at Walgreens right now, hunting for the light up Iron Man. I don't think I'm gonna find it. It seems like people are eating them up, but I'm gonna try.
This is probably the newest thing that I've seen in months at a Walgreens.
Well, apparently there have been many sightings of the new Iron Man light up Iron Man at Walgreens. So I decided that I'm going to go and check a Walgreens close to work to see if they happen to have one there in stock. Heather apparently called one near our house and they sold out yesterday, so we just missed it by a day. So hopefully I can somehow have a little luck today and maybe get my hands on one. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to wait till the weekend, or maybe I'll have to go in my car and spend an extra couple dollars. I hope not. So let's see what we can find. Although they did not have the glow Iron Man, I walked around. They did have a Spider-Man Noir, apparently, left over. But the young lady who works in there is super awesome. She took my name and my number, and she apparently is helping another collector. And she's going to call me when they come in, and she's going to hook us up. And it sounds like it's one per, which I think is awesome. You don't hear of things like that happening at Walgreens. I also heard from Heather that stores local, more local to us, are getting their shipments on Friday. So there's a possibility. So we have two chances to get them. So I think that's awesome. Finally, I'll get my light up Iron Man. I don't know why it's so hard to get them. It seems like everybody and their brother's getting them right now. So I went into another Walgreens, I found zero, zilch, nothing. They didn't have anything, but talk to your Walgreens associates now, because they're holding them in the back. The gentleman that I spoke to in there, apparently they had Hulk Hogan 2-packs or something that were in the back. And the previous Walgreens that I went to, the woman was saying that she was keeping Spider-Man Noir, like one of them was in the back. So just keep your eyes peeled, talk to the associates. It seems today, the two stores that I went to just today, they knew exactly what I was talking about as soon as I asked them. I didn't have to explain anything. I didn't have to describe anything. They knew right off the bat. So there's a couple of tips for you. Make sure you ask an associate. Don't walk in and just walk out, because you might walk out empty-handed when they really have something that you're looking for. So I'm on my way back to work from a meeting, and on my way back, I decided to stop at a Walgreens. I've never stopped at before, and when I walked in, at a glance, it looked like they didn't have a thing. They didn't have the end cap there, the pops, it looked like a lot of wrestlers and things like that, you know, the normal Walgreens stuff, but I happened to find Spider-Ham. There he is. Isn't he awesome? So wow. I'm very shocked that that was in there. They had a lot of other non-Marvel stuff, but he was like kind of just there by himself. So I guess somebody had come through, got what they wanted, and he was left behind. Thankfully for me. This is one I've been looking for. Still looking for that light up Iron Man. I think we have one on the way with a bad box. I'm trying to find one with a good box, but no luck there yet. Guys, we've been on the mad dash at Walgreens, haven't we, Heather?
We have.
It's been really a week full of ups and downs.
Mostly downs.
But
But
we did score today. Both of us scored today.
What did we get?
You liking that? You like that? We scored today, big time. You found something I was really excited about finding.
Oh yeah, you're pretty lucky, huh? Yeah. I found Light Up Iron Man!
Oh my god! He is awesome. I'm so excited that we finally got our hands on him. Totally different when you have it in hand versus when you see it online and videos. He is so cool. I'm in love.
With me?
Oh my god. I have so many things we can do later. He's cool though. And what I like is that his box is so much different than the other Funko Pops. Mm-hmm. It's black. It has a Try Me little hole in there. Isn't that cool? You know what else is really cool about this Iron Man?
What?
He comes with a lot of instructions. It's like a map. It's like a treasure map.
It is.
Into foreign languages.
You don't have it all the way open, though.
Oh, hold on.
It's even more outrageous.
Hold on. I got this. Hold on. Okay, got it. Wow. All right, so I figured in this video we would just go ahead and start from the top.
Yeah, that's probably a horrible
idea. Ages
3
plus. Adult supervision required.
Oh, you can't have this.
Please check the product's condition before giving it to a child. Examine devices and make sure the battery compartment is correctly secured. This word has a 6AT and a backwards N in it. I think it's Russian. So, I found Spider-Ham.
Yay!
Isn't he cool?
He's great.
He's from Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.
Can I tell you my favorite part about him?
Whoa, look at that body. Shake that body for me. What?
You done, Dan.
Shake that body.
Okay.
Shake that body for me.
I'll let you get this out.
No, go ahead.
No, it's okay. Finish your dance.
Shake that body. Shake that body for me. Shake that body. Shake that body for me. It's my favorite right here. Watch. Check this out.
My favorite thing about him is how he dances.
Mine too. Isn't that awesome?
My favorite thing about him is how his snout looks like his eyes.
Yes, it does. And that is definitely a cool part. And I also like his weird pigtail. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's really cute.
So the woman I bought this from today at Walgreens, she looked at me like I had 5 heads. I don't have 5 heads, right?
I mean, your head's about as big as what 5 heads would be equivalent to, but no, you only have one.
Okay, I thought
so. It's just really big.
I know I have a big head, but she looked at me crazily because she didn't understand what this was. She goes, I don't even understand what this is. And I go, well, he's from this movie Into the Spider-Verse. He's going to be from another dimension where it's like cartoon characters. And she actually stood there like this. I don't know what you're talking about. But how did you get this guy? Mine was easy. I walked in. He was the last one.
Oh, mine was really easy, too. I walked in and he was the last one.
What?
Yeah. So I called.
Okay.
And I said, hi, excuse me, do you have any Light Up Iron Man Funko Pops?
Okay.
And she said, let me check. And I said, okay. So they put me on hold. And when she put me on hold, she accidentally hung up on me. So then I had to call back. And they give you a prompt. They say, they make you talk to it.
Okay.
You don't press numbers, you talk to it. So it says, if you need pharmacy, say pharmacy. If you need this, blah, blah, blah. So I had to say, help me with something else. So she said, okay, I'll connect you with someone who can help. So then I called back and I got the lady and I said, hi, we got disconnected, but I was looking for the Iron Man Funko Pop. And she said, oh yeah, I have one left. And I said, is there any chance you can hold that for me? And I thought she was going to say, no, you better get here right now.
Right.
And she said, yeah, I like to hold Funko Pops for people who ask about them.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's never happened to
me. Heard of that one before.
Not at Walgreens.
That's pretty cool.
And especially not at Hot Topic.
That's pretty cool. Definitely not a Hot Topic.
No, never.
That's cool, though. So the lady hooked you up.
Yeah, I was really excited. But then when I got in there, I told the lady behind the register that somebody helped me, and she called the lady up to the front, and she was just really mad. I don't know what she was mad over. She did say she wanted to go home.
Well, she works at Walgreens. Maybe that has something to do with it.
Maybe.
Dealing with the general public, it probably doesn't make one happy.
Well, yeah, probably not. But what if, like, she really wanted this and I took it from her?
See, I would hate that, though.
Yeah, that would be really
sad. I don't
want
to make people sad. Maybe, but she probably just had a long day and she was upset about it. She was crotchety. And
she was very crotchety. Yeah. I actually don't even think that's the right word. Like, I think...
You want to use the B word, don't you?
No, I wouldn't call her
a name. Oh, yes, you
do.
Any chance you get, you want to use that B word. So, what do you think of these guys?
I think they're great.
What's your favorite out of the two?
I'm going to have to say Spider-Ham.
My favorite is Iron Man. Let's trade.
Okay.
There you go.
You know what would make him a little bit better?
What?
Is if he lit up.
Yeah, his eyes.
His eyes and his snout.
That would be cool. That'd be awesome. Yeah, I love this new Iron Man. I love seeing the future of Funko Pop. It's something completely different. It's not glow-in-the-dark. It's not glitter. It has batteries included in it. And how it comes on a little base now. I mean, it's like, almost like its own little movie moment kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
But they had to have a place to store the batteries. But I think this is brilliant. And they don't have to bring out a million different variations of these guys.
Oh my gosh, please don't.
But it would be cool to have a couple of light-up Funko Pops. I think that's neat.
Mm-hmm.
So, was he more expensive than a normal Pop?
Yes.
How much?
He was 13-something.
Okay. So, normal ones are about, what, $11.99, something like that?
$10.99.
Yeah. So, a couple bucks more. But, hey, guess what? It's worth it. I think he's awesome. If you guys like Iron Man and you want to have a Funko Pop that glues or lights up, definitely go out and get this one. He is cool. And this guy is also awesome because he does a cool dance. Can you make him do that weird dance again?
Is it this one?
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Guys, what do you think of these Walgreens Marvel Pops right here? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to know your opinion. And what do you think of that cool dance?
If they don't like the dance, then they're boring.
Guys, remember to go over to our Instagram at Gastlecast. We post a lot of fun items over there. We think that you might like it. Remember also to like, comment, share, and subscribe right here to the Gastlecast. Every like counts. Remember, guys, we hunt together. Hold on. We hunt together. We will catch you next time.
Bye.
We hope that you enjoyed this episode of the Gastlecast. If so, please hit that subscribe button and check out some of our other fun content.
We've left you some links to some of our other videos that we thought you might like.
We'll catch you next time.
Bye.